So we do discipleship in a variety of ways. We try to be effective and relevant in the way we do discipleship. And so our Sunday school classes have been a long-standing mode of discipleship where people are coming together and experiencing church family in a smaller environment.
So to be a part of a congregation that is excited about getting children involved, excited about building up the youth program, it means a lot to us because we want to be where our kids are excited about being.
I did start with the children's ministry here because the church that we used to go to, the Spanish church, it was strictly Spanish, so there wasn't as much involvement for the kids ministry. So that's what kind of brought my family here.
We believe that our youth ministry is a partnership with parents that equips students to grow in their faith with Christ.
From the moment I moved here, it's given me a good group of solid friends that have helped me through a lot, but it's also given me an outlet to learn about God, about Jesus, about what I'm going to do with my life.
A lot of authentic community and relationships is really the foundation of what we believe a healthy youth ministry will look like.
And we've got a college-age Sunday school group that I'm a part of, and I'm really supportive and really gung-ho about that just because I think there's a lot of opportunity out with the college-age kids out here, and we really need to get them reconnected.
We also have some small groups that meet in homes.
Over the years, I got involved with the senior high boys small group. You know, we sit around the table and fellowship. It seems to be a common thing that Jesus did with his friends and his disciples, was sit around the table and eat and talk.
I can't say enough how small groups impacted our lives and our marriage. Yeah, when you join a small group, it becomes like a small family.
They're able to get teaching from the Word of God, supplementing the sermons and other things that they're receiving as well. And more than anything, they're able to build the relationships that are necessary to spur one another on.
We're growing disciples here, starting at the very young age. And in order to do that and do it well, it's important that we have a facility that they feel comfortable in, that they feel welcomed in.
Like this renovation that's needed, you know, for these kids that are growing up, that needed as much as I did whenever I was growing up, is what brought us to the church. So it's important to keep them up to date.
You know, it's a gift that God has given to us. And so we want to be good stewards of what we have. We want to take care of what we have.
And it will only allow for further discipleship to happen in these small groups and Sunday school classes.
The children are the future. So because our children's worship place and learning place is not as good as we want it to be, we want to improve it.
So when we think about our children and grandchildren, we want them to have the same wonderful opportunities we had growing up.
I want to know that, you know, a family that doesn't know this place or have that personal connection would be drawn by the excellence with which the facilities and the ministries that we provide, for sure.